Right, so if you have like a gazillion of these subjects, then how do you do that fast? How do you scale this bevel based on the polygon size? It's actually not that easy. Here's a way though that we could use, but it's slow. So what we'll do is we'll take those, cut them out, and paste those into a new layer. And this polygon here is about 70 millimeter across. So what I'll do is I'll find that distance. And for that you need a plugin. My green, select polygon by size, and it was 70 millimeter. And we'll say, well, that was 70 millimeter across, but if I say 70 millimeter here, then and hit OK, it should be somewhat correct. So yeah, looks like it took the opposite. So I'll just invert that, cut that out. So that took the 70 millimeter ones. So I can just paste those back in here and bevel it to be, well, for example, 70 millimeter. Of course, I'll go back here and now I want to select not the largest ones, but these guys here, and that guy is measure points 156. Okay, and I'll say 6 polygons something by size, and maybe I need to set that to 100 and I don't know, 30. Okay. Yeah, so pretty much made the right selection. Yeah. And cut that out, paste into an empty layer, and bevel it. What was the value I said? 160? Okay, 160. And lastly, we got these. And those were, well, okay, 250. So we'll take these guys, bevel them around 250. So not really the easiest way to do this. Those back in here. So not the easiest way to do this, but it does work. So if you got a gazillion of those guys, then this could be a method. And of course, merge.